Hi everyone, my name is Asalt and welcome back to my F1 2009 walkthrough. It's time for the Silverstone, the British Grand Prix.
Qualifying session 1. You need to place in the top 15 fastest drivers to make it through to the second qualifying round. This shower is going to result in some surface water. Massa is taking to the track.
Always on the problem. Now.
P1. heat ain't no way. Not again.
You're in P10. Repeat, P10.
Good enough.
Can't do it. This is extremely slippery.
Do it like that.
See Tony.
Let's try with this.
Overliner has posted a qualification time.
worst.
You've fallen out of the qualification spots. Time's up. Only drivers currently on a flying lap can still post a qualification time.
This is
P16.
Fun.
You'll have to race hard.
Fucking rain.
Silverstone was built on a disused airfield, and the start of the track uses runways as very long straights. However, the number of turns and chicanes increases towards the end of the circuit, so stay alert through the later sections.
Chance.
Get away!
the northeast is above that. Oh, stunner!
No, I won't let this happen.
Yes, that's it. Indeed.
What will it be? After turn three.
Shit, what you doing? No slip.
On endless mode, there's no retire. That proves that it's in really on expert mode. Bad, but
enough.
like that.
Redemption before, because in the advanced mode, I finished 16. But this time it's 6.
3 championship points.
So now it's good enough for me. Alright. Alright guys, next time I'm gonna play the Germany's Grand Prix on Nürburgring. That's all for now. Bye bye. Subscribe to our channel.